Japan announced that it would cancel Emperor Naruhito's public birthday address on February 23 to prevent the spread of new coronavirus. "We want to ask the public to avoid non-urgent, non-essential gatherings," Japan's health minister said. An emperor's birthday address was last cancelled in 1996, during a hostage crisis at the Japanese embassy in Peru. Subscribe to the channel for more news.